Hey everybody. How's everybody feeling Friday? Not just any Friday, it's New Music Friday. Check some comments out there. Lots of requests coming in nice and early tonight. Don't forget, go and hit the big share button. That's what makes these things work. They don't work without you hitting share. Dean Turnbull says, your album's too cheap, bro. Thanks, man. You can buy a $50 copy if you'd like. I'll sell you one. Hello, Lorraine up there in Tamworth. Hey, Karen from Goulburn. People tuning in from all over Australia. People tuning in from all over the world. Friday night. I hope you've got a drink with you. I'm on the fishing charter again tonight. She's in his head, she's in his heart, she's in the ink in the name on his arm. She's in his head, she's in his heart, she's in the ink in the name on his arm. There's a couple of roads that he don't roll down. It's hard to take the long way in such a small town, trying to get past the past that keeps kicking around. She pulled the pin, got the first plane out. Now everybody else gotta watch their mouth. Damn it, if a name ever slips out, it's one of those things he don't talk about. You can take the girl out of the country. She can spread those wings and fly off of that farm up out of them arms. She can move on with her life, but it shakes his world. Now she's the one he can't let go or avoid. You can take the girl out of the country. You can't take her out of the country, boy. Yeah. Second verse. It might look the same, but everything's changed. Every dirt road is memory lane. It's like she up and left, but she left the best, the rest to remain. There's a red lipstick on a coffee cup. Dog still waits for her car to pull up. The perfume fills the cab of his truck. He can't forget, he can't outrun. You can take the girl out of the country. She can spread those wings and fly. You've got all these songs. You know what I've been hearing for the last couple of months when I've been playing them. That's what I've been hearing in my head. But now you've got them. If you don't have it yet, please get it. It's only the first day, but with absolute thanks to you guys, it's 100% you guys. This is the strongest start to the chart week that I've ever had in my career. So let's push hard, guys. If you got friends that are into country music, I'd love it if you could hassle the hell out of them and make them get this album. I appreciate it. No, thanks for everybody that pre-ordered. I didn't get much sleep last night. I'm going to be honest. You can probably see the bags under my eyes tonight. It's been a big few days of media phone calls and stuff like that in the lead up to the release of Wreck Me, which came out today. But last night I was up packaging all of the pre-order bundles so they could go to the post office today. So they're in the post, they're on their way. And a lot of you are going to say, why'd you leave it to the last minute? Well, you got to remember, I ordered all that merchandise and it was already a stretch for them to get it to me by the original release date, which was supposed to be next week. So I managed to beg, steal, borrow, get all that merchandise pushed forward a week early on some pretty big favors. And it turned up, all of it turned up yesterday. So I was up till, I think it was 4:45 this morning. I went to bed and I had to be up for media phone calls at 7:30. So that's the kind of night I had. But yeah, it's done. It's done. It'll be with you soon. So thank you everybody that pre-ordered. There's still some copies available at my website if you'd love to get one for a gift for somebody. All of them, anytime you buy an album off my website, it'll come autographed. So thank you so much. I've asked so much of you already, but you guys are my home team. You guys are the, you know, I'm just the flag. You guys have to wave me. So thank you so much for supporting the album so well. It's kicking ass today, but let's see how it goes tomorrow. Hopefully everybody stays with me this whole week. Actually, if you go to my Facebook story after this stream, you'll see the faces on the ladies at the post office when I turned up with three shopping trolleys full today of just little parcels. It was unbelievable. And I felt so bad because I turned up at like 4:10. They shut at 5:00 and I was the guy that turned up with 500 parcels and just went, I need to post these. Oh, man. Well, supporting my local post office. Lane Pittman. Would love to hear Damn Girl. Also wondering what the chords were so I can do a cover. All right, dude, here we go. Let me get in front of the camera. All right, so I'm detuned, right? So you're just coming up to the A string on the F sharp note. Sorry, is it F? Yeah, F sharp note. That's all I'm doing there. I'll try and keep the chords in shot for you, man. Here you go. Wouldn't be sitting here drunk tonight, throwing smoke into that neon light, slurring my words, acting like a fool, trying to stay straight on a shaky bar stool, hearing last call. I can't get over. Damn girl, won't let me let her go, won't let me get closure. Nothing with her ever lasts. If she ain't leaving, she's running back. Wrecking my head, wrecking my bed, yeah, she's making a mess of my world. One kiss from her lips, it's out of my hands. She washes away my line in the sand. So it's always gonna be this up and down. She keeps me on that merry-go-round. If she walked in now, yeah, you best believe I'd be with a damn girl. One that I can't. My bed. I can't get over. Damn girl, won't let me let it go. Won't let me get closure. Nothing with her ever lasts. She ain't leaving, she's running back. Wrecking my head, wrecking my bed. Yeah, she's making a mess of my world. Gotta tell you, tomorrow night, if anybody didn't know already, the band is playing a gig. I'm doing an album launch tomorrow night. It's gonna be full band. It's a live stream, but the whole band's gonna be there, the whole crew's gonna be there, lights, speakers, screens, the whole thing. Now, because it's an expensive operation, it's not gonna be a free one on the page, but if you wanna watch it, I'm gonna play every song from the new album in the live, so... it's going to be 8 o'clock tomorrow night, and you can find the details. Let me just drop it in here. See if I can do that. I got the details over here. Wreck Me album launch. If this doesn't work, you can also just go to my Facebook page and scroll down until you see Pluto Entertainment, Travis Collins. Here we go. I'll just put the link into the comments here. There you go. And I will also drop it directly into Facebook because it will become an actual link. There we go. There you go, dudes. And no worries, Lane. I hope you picked up the chords there. You can always go back and watch this and press pause and all that sort of stuff tomorrow. So yeah, tomorrow, the album launch, we're going to do it with Pluto Entertainment. These guys are really slick. They run a great operation. We're going to be up there, and the band, it's going to be so good to play as a band and play these songs for the first time. So yeah, I think tickets are only $10 or something. So, it's the cost of a couple of coffees or a couple of beers. Chuck it on, put it on in the background at home. And I'd really appreciate support just to know we're going to play some people. So it's going to be a slightly shorter one tonight, just so I can save my voice for tomorrow night. Might only do a couple more songs, I'm going to waffle on and on, so I've got to pull myself and shut up, that I don't want to talk too much, but thanks for everybody supporting it so far. And if you've got anything else in you this week, get your friends onto it. Reading some comments here. Oh, so it's $20. Okay, $20 and you need a password. So what will happen is they'll send you all the links. I'm actually not really 100% sure, but I've actually watched a couple of the videos that they've done, and it's really going to be worth it. So appreciate it. We're going to play the whole album tomorrow night too, so I'm really excited about that. What else do you want to hear tonight? Has anyone got a request? Something that we should play? Had the album on repeat all day. Thank you. Appreciate it. Some requests for Curves. Hug the Hurt, please. Rehearsal for tomorrow, please. That song's called Better Than You Found Them. Love it. I might... might give that one a burn. It's good practice. But I can't wait to play this for tomorrow. I was actually just doing a little bit of rehearsing before we went live. I was doing a bit of rehearsal on that song, so... It's called Better Than You Found Them. And I love this song because... my life, I've had a lot of people help me up their little hills and through the valleys of life, and both personally and professionally, and I'm grateful for those people to help me on my journey. And it's nice to be at a point in my life now where I can turn around and help someone, you know, up the track as well. So I had to record this song. It's all about looking out for each other. Some people pass on through, some people stay forever. Everybody leaves a mark, for worse or for better. You can't fight the truth, we're all something to someone. If you're gonna be a memory, be a good one. Hug the hurts, kiss the broken, love a lost and lonely soul with heart wide open. Take the time, live the moment, and if there comes a day you have to go without them, leave them better than you found them.
Yeah, that's right.
Could be a good old friend, a lover or a stranger, to find yourself in need sometimes, just human nature. So if you have a chance to lend a hand, don't miss it, cause you get more when you give, so make a difference. Hug the hurt, kiss the broken, yeah. Love a lost and lonely soul with your heart wide open. Take the time, live the moment, and if there comes a day you have to go without them, leave them better than stronger on their own two feet. Leave them braver, give unselfishly. Hug the hurt, kiss the broken, love a lost, lonely soul with your heart wide open. Take the time, live the moment. If there comes a day you have to go without them, leave them better than you found them, found them. Even better than you found them, found them. Better than you found them. Better than you found them.
There you go.
I just had an idea. What I'm going to do is, I don't know if it'll let me do it. Huh. Edit this post. No, it's all good. All good. I'll chuck the link to tomorrow night's concert, tomorrow night's album launch, the tickets link. I will throw that in. I'll post about it. After this video, I'll do a new post, so it'll be the first thing on my page. Would love you guys to check it out. It's going to be good. Can't wait to see the boys again. See the band. Can't wait to receive the new album. It shouldn't be long. I think you should sing Wreck Me. You know what? It's a tough one to play for me. I'm going to save it for tomorrow night. I don't play that one on the guitar, and I don't think I've tried to play it on guitar yet. So tomorrow night, I'll do it because I don't have to play the guitar. Hey, thanks everybody. Also, on the last session where I asked you to drop a comment of where you first seen me play, I read through them comments, and God, it made me feel old. Forget how long I've been doing this. Read through some of them comments, and gigs were like 12 years ago, 13 years ago. Tracy Perry says, can we have an oldie, please?
Yeah, let's have something that's not off the new album. We've done three off the new album. Tell you what, I'm gonna sing Our Backyard, which is the song I recorded with Amber Lawrence. It's a good song, and I also want to tell you about something else that I'm doing with a friend of mine called Fireside. We're doing a small, I wouldn't call it a festival, but we're doing an intimate camping, glamping holiday package. You guys can inquire about that. Basically what we're doing is we're creating a package where you can come away. There are only 25 tents of glamping, so they've got full proper beds and everything in them. And we're going to have campfires. Myself, Amber Lawrence, Ashley Dallas are going to do concerts by the fire. Literally acoustic, unplugged, exactly what you're getting now, but in flesh, in person. It's going to be phenomenal. So if you want to go to Facebook events and check out, look for Fireside. And again, you can go to my page and find more information about that. But yeah, there's a three-night package and a two-night package. Fireside's going to be awesome. I'll put some information up about that in the next couple of days as well. And hopefully we're going to take it around to a few different regions in Australia and fall in love with this place again, you know? It's sad that it takes something like COVID to remind most people what a beautiful, beautiful country we live in. Going to take a holiday, come check out Fireside. I've stood on the steps of the Colosseum, marveled at the northern lights, the flicker of the Eiffel Tower on a hot French summer night. Man, I'm so tired, I'm forgetting words left, right and center tonight. Watch the cobblestone streets of London, roll to seven on the Vegas Strip. Been on Broadway in New York City, loved every minute of it. There's nothing like a Silverton sunset, setting fire to an outback sky. Nothing like taking in the harbor on the Manly Ferry Ride. Driving out on a red dirt highway, sleeping under the territory stars. I've seen enough of the world to know that the very best parts are right here in our own backyard. I see you, Ashley Dallas. I see you dropping the link in the comments. Nice work. All right, here's Amber's bit. I really put a dent in my bucket list of all the places I wanted to go. Sipped a few steins at Oktoberfest. Even shot tequila in Mexico. Stood and wander on the gray wall of China, pose like the Beatles on Abbey Road. I lit a candle at the Taj Mahal, wrote a song on Music Row. But no matter where I go, there's nothing like a Byron sunrise, the first light on the southern land. On cloud white sand, standing in a Uluru shadow, you feel the beat of Australia's heart. Know enough of the world to know that the very best parts are right here in our own backyard. Right here in our own backyard. We don't even have to fly. We don't have to like that? See what I did there?
There's nothing like a Silverton sunset, setting fire to an outback sky. Nothing like ticking in the harbor from the Manly ferry ride. There's nothing like a Byron sunrise, the first light on the southern land. There's nothing like that sky blue water crashing on cloud white sand. Standing in an Uluru shadow, you feel the beat of Australia's heart.
Everybody, I know it's a lot shorter tonight than usual. I'm gonna go and rest my voice for tomorrow night, and I'm gonna go have a beautiful dinner with my wife and enjoy this day. Thank you so much, everybody that pre-ordered. I hope you go and listen to Wreck Me Now. I'm gonna go and pour a maybe crack open one of the good bottles of wine and enjoy the night. I love yous. Good night.